You wonder how to improve your customer experience effectively? From a statistic about personalization, 60% of customers will decide to come back to a store after a personalized shopping experience. This means that the more customized experiences you give to your visitor and customer, the higher conversion and sales you can attract for your online business. In today's video, I'm so excited to share with you a new solution that provides new personalized relevant experiences, encourage brand loyalty and retention, and build trust and credibility for your online store. It's called EComposer, you may also like extension. So keep watching this video to know how to use this extension for your Shopify store perfectly. Let's get started. Before we start, don't forget to install the EComposer landing page builder app for your Shopify store. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up and subscribe button for our channel. If you don't have a Shopify account, feel free to click on the link we attached in the description below. The newest Shopify exclusive deal is waiting for you. Now we are in the EComposer app dashboard. The first thing I want to notice you that the EComposer you may also like extension is only available on product page. So the first thing we need to do is we need to set a product page. To do that, you can click on Start Building, then choose Product Page Template, or find the existing layout on the Product Pages section of Templates tab. Then select an existing page that you have created before. Now you will see the EComposer editor will be open in front of you. Next, let's open the extension library. Find down You May Also Like extension and install now. Next, let's get back to the editor, then open the extension tab. Here you will see the You May Also Like extension icon will present here. Drag and drop this extension in any places on your product page. Open the setting tab. Then select any item that you want to show on the You May Also Like product list. With that way, you can assign the You May Also Like product list for a single or all items on a specific or all collections. Meanwhile, you can create the You May Also Like list for one and only product. Choose that product wanna assign You May Also Like list, let's say, snapback. Go to meta field. Select EComposer You May Also Like meta field, then add items on that. Then back to the previous product page editor. You can see now, the snapback has its own You May Also Like list. And this means you also need to go back to the product meta field to add more items. If you want to adjust the number of items per row, you can add more or delete the items and you don't want to show on the list. Then change the gap between items if you want. Finally, click Save. Here you can change a template name, moving to a site for section. In this section, you can choose to decide your You May Also Like product list will be applied for all products or just for some specific products. Then save and publish. Now let's see the result on the live site. You will see the You May Also Like items show on the product page properly. It's a wrap of today's EComposer extension tutorial. Remember to subscribe and turn on the notification to get the newest video from our channels. Feel free to leave the comments or join the EComposer community to get a quick support and the latest update. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.